Hello everyone on the Solo Gamer, welcome back to Civilization V, Brave New World as Germany. Okay, so we have the worker force down here in New Morocco, and yeah, they're just cleaning this up really, really nicely now. It's really, really cool. These cities will be useful soon. Not that I'm really going to do anything with them, because it's almost the end of the game, to be honest, and I don't really want to focus on building up anything anymore. I just want to focus on the armies and war with Assyria, because that's happening really, really soon. Now, somebody did point out that I need to build walls over here, and thank you for that, because I would have forgotten, and that would have been a bitch if they did come in here and screw things up. So let's go ahead and build some walls, and then I think we'll buy up the next stage, too. So where is the castle? Right there. That's good. Just so it's somewhat defended. That's 141. That's perfect. That is perfect. That's higher than Marrakesh, so I think that's going to be good for now. That city is not really going to be that useful to me, but it'll work, I think. All right, so we're just transferring over some units, and we're watching this navy sending the carriers out. Now, somebody did also mention about the stealth bomber being able to transfer all the way over to Camp Freedom. That's not the case, sadly. I've already tried this. It doesn't actually reach. No way to make that reach. And, I mean, I don't even think moving it down to Rabat would make a difference. I could try, just to please somebody. I could try to move it down there and then send it over, but I don't think it's going to. And this is definitely quicker going this way than it is from the Fatherland, so there's no point in switching it over here. What somebody, I think, fails to realize is that when I get these bombers over to Camp Freedom, I'm going to upgrade them. So don't worry, they're going to be stealth bombers over there. It's just to get them over there, I need to do this. Or buy them over there, and I don't want to do that because I want to keep my money. I mean, I already bought a lot of things, so don't need to buy anything else over there for right now. Alrighty, let's hit next turn because I think there's nothing else to do. We're already transferring some units over here. Waiting for the sign of war. Now I also have to worry about Belgrade over... Okay, yeah, he's getting ready. He is getting ready, and you know what? So am I. I'm glad I got this city down, and I'm glad that I'm starting to ship things over. That's fantastic. Okay, now one thing I did want to check again is if any of these guys are close to being my ally. Now, obviously, I think he had gunboat diplomacy for a long time now, so that's how he gained all these relations with these guys. However, oh, there we go, Antwerp. Oh, yeah, this is the one that I wasted money on. You know, I might as well just take out this barbarian encampment. Yeah, it's this one right here. Might as well take that one out, rather than try to, you know, send more money over there, because obviously the money thing just wasn't working. So after I take out this guy, I'm gonna go over here and see if we can get Antwerp. In fact, you know what? We might not actually have that time, so let's send this guy over. Yeah, 5 turns. Hopefully that'll be able to clear that out in time. Alright, let's see. Rebase mode. Go all the way over to Camp Freedom, and no cigars. Oh well. We tried, but I think they're going to serve a better purpose over here trying to defend from these guys, so no matter what, it's still useful. Oh, you tried to settle here? Sorry. Welcome to Germany. Just push them out of there. I don't want them to settle anywhere over here. They'd just be a pain in the butt. Okay, you want me to move the navy first? I'll move the navy first. I don't mind. They could be giving me a runaround, but I don't think they are. I think that they're trying to siege out Gandhi right now, because I think they're still at war. Yeah, they're still at war. Now let's get some nuclear death robots and send them on over. We'll go with right there. Yep. We have a pretty substantial amount of nuclear death robots right now. And I think that'll be perfect. We may need to build more. We have one. How many do we actually have? Nuclear death robot, where are you? So giant death robot, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 nuclear death robots. I think that's good. I mean, we are still building a couple more, right? Well, kind of, not really. We're building XCOM squads, and here we're building... Yeah, we're building a couple more. The settling of your people near my sovereign territory is placing a strain upon our relations. Our apologies. We'll refrain from settling near you in the future. I'm not lying. I will refrain from settling near him. I'll just be taking things in his country. But, you know, that's... Psh, whew. Oh, yeah, he was going to come settle down here. Oh, that's great. Haha. The only thing I'm actually worried about is, like, the great migration from my workers. Because I bet you that some workers are going to see that coal over there and go, hey, you know what? We need that. We should go grab that. And just send about, you know, three guys over here to work on all these tiles. Stuttgart demands nutmeg. New Carthage demands crab. Yeah, I think we're going to try to ban crab the next time we go into the Congress. Now, he's trying to get world religion. I'm going to downright nay that. I do not want that right now. That's just not going to happen. See, the only issue is he does have six more than us. So, if there was a seat for the world host and I don't have a sir, he will take it. Sidon trade route. Well, that would actually help. Where are you? Yeah, see, you're not in a good place for me to trade with you. Not at all. What are you doing? Oh, yes, you're coming down this way. To sit on the coast and wait for further orders. You guys can actually jump over here, can you? Yes, perfect. All right, cool. So we're just going to wait for the rest of the XCOM squads to get over here, and then once war is declared, we will go in. Now, I could actually set up another city over here, but I don't think I'm... Well... See, the issue is that I don't want to have all of my forces over here. I want to kind of spread them out, too. So, I kind of want to spread them out, but I also want to have a gigantic force pushing up this way, because this is going to be a huge, huge problem. We're going to have the Navy kind of focus over here. Yeah, I guess it's just going to be kind of difficult no matter what. I mean, considering the Navy is kind of going to be preoccupied for the moment with these guys, we have to wait no matter what. Because these guys have to get up there, you know? So. Giant death robots, let's move them on out, let's go. Up against the border, come on. You may have a Great Wall of China, but we have a Great Wall of nuclear death robots, and they won't stop until you're dead. Caravan, right, let's see, highest golds, and where were you last? Leventa, go back. That's fine. Let's just check the demographics real quick. I am second in soldiers. I was first in the beginning of the game. I meant to point that out. I was first when I came in, and I don't know why I just dropped that much. Because I was at like 730-something thousand. 739,000, I think. I don't know why I dropped that much. I don't think I got hurt. That's weird. I guess some people just decided, you know what, let's just go home. Pretty much. Proposal to the United Nations, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I don't care. I found yours disturbing. Oh, also, yes, I apologize for my lack of judgment last time, with the whole... Oh? What's this? Oh, it's India. Yeah, you're dead. My lack of judgment with the third tier of the, autocracy thing. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. It would have been better if I had grabbed, the 50-turn combat increase. But for some reason, I just don't think of that as a useful, policy, in which it is, you know? I apologize.
Every particle of matter is attracted by, or gravitates to, every other particle of matter with a force inversely proportional to the squares of their distances.
And that's it. That is technology done. No more technologies to grab, except for future tech, but that's just going to increase my score, and that won't help me, stroke. That won't help me any better. So, because there's no victory by score. Alright, you're still heading over this way. Good. Get on over. We need to take Antwerp from Assyria before we get going in this war. Camp Freedom has been converted to Zoroastrianism. That's okay. I don't mind, because it's not going to matter. Oh, there's a citadel over there. Is Kiev, their ally? Oh, it's not. Pledge to protect. There we go. Now we're friends, and they want a great engineer. Well, are we close to grabbing one? We actually are. 50 turns in Hamburg. Let's see. We can speed this up by going to windmill. What else? Factory. Yeah, how close is it now? 11 turns. All right. Is there anything else that we can do? Not really. Yeah, no, nothing else. But you know what? 11 turns is better than 50. So that's pretty good. We'll grab that. We should become allies. And then we'll have Ukraine on our side over here in Assyria. That'll help us out with Belgrade. They'll just fight each other. In fact, Kiev lost a lot of land here. God damn. How did that even happen? He must have a citadel right there. That is insane. Alright, well, yeah, we have an ally over here now, so that's good. That'll help us, like I said, with Belgrade, keep them preoccupied. We have some battleships being built over here. Yeah, let's go ahead and just look at these cities right now. We can't actually steal tech. Yeah, they're building battleships. Son of a bitch. He's working on science for some unknown reason, like it matters right now. Damn it, he's working on freaking a navy again. Alright, well, let's switch things into overdrive here. In Stuttgart, I want to build some more nuclear submarines. If we have nuclear submarines, then we're pretty much going to be unstoppable at that point. What does the arsenal... what does the arsenal do? Does that increase... Yeah, no, I don't care about the arsenal right now. Just build me the submarines. Alright, what's going on over here? Bomb shelter, yeah. Might as well grab that. In fact, after that, build me a military base so that you're highly defended. Same thing over here in Hamburg. I want you to grab a military base. It's, well, probably going to be at war in this stage, so I don't really know. So they're basically sieging out Calcutta. If that's the case, then you know what? I'm actually going to send my navy all the way back up here. I know that seems kind of stupid to kind of leave these guys here, but you know what? They're preoccupied in India right now. And I think that's the perfect chance for me to start swinging these guys around. Is it smart? Sort of, not really, because like I said, these guys are free to do whatever they want. So once the war begins, they could decide to come up here to Essen or Hamburg and stuff like that, destroy our trade. Hopefully by that point we have more submarines, but I can't promise anything. This is just, it's a risk that I think I have to take to kind of win more effectively. Because we need Constantinople. If we take it sooner rather than later, we're going to get a big advantage. Alright, this gunship, we're gonna send you all the way over here. And let's start transporting some more. XCOM squad, right. I actually want to transfer you all the way over here. Be the first guy on the ground over here. That way there we can bring four people over at once now. Alright, let's see. More helicopters, send you on over. What else do we have over here? Mechanized infantry. No, I'm gonna wait for you guys. I wanna make sure that the death robots are in first. These guys have to come in first. He's getting ready. I'm getting ready. I'm just really, really loving this right now. I don't see any aircraft over here. I don't know where he put it. I mean, he's probably using them to battle off, India, but I think that's kind of weird how he doesn't have any aircraft in, these two cities. Or at least anywhere over here that I can see. It's kind of interesting. Antwerp under attack. Yes, I know. I know. Where are you? Right there. Yes, I'm coming. I am coming to your aid. What the hell is a Melburnian caravel doing over here? Okay, sure, why not? Oh, come on, really? At least these guys are a lot easier than killing bazookas. Boom! Alright. Let's see. You're getting into position. You have two turns, and then you'll be over there. Good. We'll take Antwerp away from them. That'll be worthwhile. There's a submarine. Oh, workers. Now, the cool thing is that a lot of my destroyers are actually privateers, so when I do, you know, have naval battles, I can actually take their navy away from them, and that will actually help me out immensely. So I think that'll be worthwhile to make sure that if I have the chance to, that I attack with my destroyers. All right, let's kind of beef up over here. All right, strengthen both sides. Good. There we go. They are all in position. That's awesome. Fantastic. Now it's time to send in anybody and everybody. You would think that he would see this coming. Oh, they're just strengthening up that city. It's fine. Nothing to worry about. They would never dare attack our great empire. Mm-hmm. In fact, he moved his units away. Why? Why would you do that? To go to Calcutta? That's probably a bad move for you. Okay, our aircraft carrier and submarines are actually heading over here right now. They're almost here. This one is going to take some time, but it's basically safe now, I think. I don't think there's a navy over here to kind of defend us, or fend us off, rather. Yeah. So I think we're basically in position right now. I am really, really excited. Yes, 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 I know. You're attacking. Okay, let's see. Mobile Sam, let's send you out this way. In fact, move you out one more and send you over there. I'm gonna send you right there. Basically have you guys dotting everything so that they're all defended. Kind of like we've done before. Make sure every square inch is defended, basically. We're running out of room over here now. I knew this was gonna happen soon. Then later. I think it's time to move in the rocket artillery now. Only because we're not going to have a lot of room left. Where were you going before? Are you new? Yeah, you're new. Okay, head to Tyre, Colombo. No, I want something that goes down. Geneva. Where is Geneva? Oh, right there. Oh, perfect. Yeah, go there. Right next door. Wipe these guys out. Come on, get rid of them. Oh, you actually did. And it didn't... that was good. I liked that one. Alright, let's see. Another XCOM squad is done. Fantastic. Let's send you on down there. We need two more, and then we'll be ready. Now, that won't even be enough, but that'll be, that should get us at least somewhat into India. At least, if anything, it's going to cause a distraction so that they have to send forces up there to fend me off. So at least we have that. Oh, of course, bazookas. Ugh. And, actually, this is actually pretty good, because now that they have workers inside of the encampment, if I return the workers, I also get a bonus too. So I'll get more relations than I should, which is perfect. I like it. Let's see. Yep, rocket artillery needs to be sent over now. We'll send over some generals, too. Let's see, the generals are right here. Perfect. You guys can sit on... Yes, okay, good. We can transfer them over onto units. Perfect. Some unspoken rule where you couldn't do that. I wouldn't be surprised, though. The airports have some funky rules, like you can't even transfer aircraft to airports. That doesn't make any sense, in my opinion. We asked Kev for a tribute recently. You will pay for this. You will pay for this. He's probably going to ask me to denounce Assyria, and you know what? I will. Now, we should be influencing Belgrade here. I'm not sure why we're not. We are right at its borders. I don't understand. Oh, there's actually a nuclear submarine down here. Clever girl. Well, you know what? We've got two, so there you go. Trade route established for Geneva. Oh, perfect. There we go. Might as well increase ally states on our own continent. That would help. Oh, wow. Okay, so all of our cities over here got connected. Fantastic. That means the road's done. Yes, it is. Wow. That was a long time coming. All right. Build improvements. And we'll continue to send these guys up and over here. Get ready for the big navy war that we're going to have over there in Constantinople. We have both of our missile cruisers over there. We're building another one. That'll be done in a turn. Fantastic. So that'll be ready for the battles. Plus, the missile cruisers, I think, can shoot up to 4 times away? No, it's still a range of 3, but I think they're really, really powerful. Compared to, like, cities. This is a range of 100 combat range and 80 defense, or whatever. And this one is, oh yeah, way, way better. Missile cruisers are fantastic. So why don't battleships actually upgrade into missile cruisers? You would think that they should. Because technically battleships, they're not really current. They're made of like, oh, perfect. Marching towards New Jakarta. Uh-oh, that's me. Well, we might as well start denouncing them. I mean, we're basically in place. I wanted to grab Antwerp, and I think I'm still going to try to. Bomb shelter. Yeah, might as well. It doesn't hurt. Come on. In fact, you know what? Just to kind of make sure that I have Antwerp before this war begins, we're only... Oh, wait, what? You need another negative one? So technically I should be the ally right now, shouldn't I? Alright, let's just give them a gift. There. Now it's kind of certain if they declare war on me. Holy shit! Antwerp, Jesus Christ! The hell are you doing? Oh my god! Oh shit. They have XCOM squads! God damn, that barbarian encampment has a lot of problems over there. Alright, well, this aircraft carrier has arrived with the jets. Let's go ahead and offload them. Sit you in Camp Freedom so that you're kind of safe, relatively at least. And we'll put you on intercept mode when we're ready. Right, so there isn't much pillaged over here anymore. They're basically working on them, if not already repaired. That's awesome. That is really, really nice. Plus, they're working on different stuff. I'm not going to control Morocco. It can basically do whatever it wants to. It's like it's my vassal, even though it's under me. Yeah, that works. Go Antwerp, killing the brutes. Now ally of Kiev, yes! Okay, what the hell was that all about? Who is that? Hang on, hello. I was wondering something. Who is this? Oh, barbarian destroyer? Jesus Christ. Alright, so next turn I should have that encampment. Hopefully. Alright, we're still- Oh, yep, they're bringing their navy up. Good, they want to try to follow me now. This is what I wanted to see. If they follow me, I don't care. At least we're getting closer to their site, so we can start, you know, sieging things soon. Panama is not allied to anybody. Pledge to protect, then. Alright, that destroyer is going to stay over here, though, because the XCOM squads. Once I get them all over there, though, I can have the destroyer come up and join, but right now, it'll stay right there. And our missile cruiser is finally done. Let's go. Send you on over. What's really good is the movement on the missile cruisers is really high, too. What is it? 7. Yeah, that's fantastic. All right, let's see. Yeah, I am going to nay that outright. In fact, I'm only going to nay it, like, 20. How many people are saying nay to this? Oh, 24. Well, I'm going to do that. Hopefully I can... Yeah. Oh, Gandhi's gone. Crap. Alright. Yeah. Make that work. Alright, let's send in some mechanized infantry now. It may not be worth actually bringing these guys over here, but at least it's something that would also help us out, I think. Yeah, I think that'll help us out a lot. Let's get you over to Frankfurt so we can just, you know, transfer you over somewhere. Okay, I need another mechanized infantry down this way, though. Just to help me battle this XCOM squad. Because it is not letting up. In fact, you know what? Just go out there and attack it. Boom! Alright, at least that's something. Alright, they're moving their army down. Fantastic, let's get going. Let's get it going. I still need, like... I don't know. At least another... Actually, I can send them on over now, I think. This turn. Sidon election shenanigans. Okay, well, that's fine. At least I'm allies with Antwerp now. Not that it's really a good ally to have, but at least it's not on, you know, against me. Damn it! Frickin' die! Alright, fails and fails. Fantastic. Nuclear death submarine. I'm gonna give you a wolf pack. You're just gonna be guarding. Guarding the waters. There we go, just sit tight. In fact, go in the deeper water. Alright, let's see. Can we transfer these guys over? Nope! Yes, get on over to Camp Freedom. Let's go. I am ready to declare war. I want these guys into stealth moments before that happens, though. Alright, let's see. Click to propose. Oh, look at that. We are even now. Perfect. Let's see. You know what? Let's do... World religion. Solarianism. There we go. Commit proposal. I think it's time. It's time the world knows of our glorious religion. Alright, we're gonna start sending these guys all the way over here to the Bay of Constantinople, in which we will begin our assault, because we are basically all in place. The only thing left to do is to send over the XCOM squads from... Oh, that guy stays. From over here. But we still need... One more? Two more. Yeah, two more. Another cargo ship. Alright. Where were you? Antwerp. Ugh. No, I want you to head over to Zurich. Yeah, that sounds good. You're way up in the north. I don't really mind sending it to you. Except for the fact that you're blockaded, and I probably just lost that, that guy. So that's good. Anybody else that I could possibly grab here before we get going? Anybody that's going to help me? Or at least distract? Monaco would. Yeah, Monaco. Do you have any missions? They want you to gift them a gift of gold. Well, I could do that. I'll give you... What, 500? Then we're friends? Meh. I don't know. Oh, hey! What is this? What is this all about? And why would you attack with a stealth bomber? Are you serious right now? Where did that guy come from? Oh, this city. Oh, okay, that works. So I assume they were barbarians, yes. Or rebels, rather. I think that's the only way that would happen. Melbourne is in awe of me. Yes. Fantastic. Oh, Jesus. I don't know how Antwerp just fell. Oh my god, they have another one over there, too. Jesus Christ. That's insane. Alright, you're coming over this way. Same with you. We can send over three more guys. Remember, I think I'm gonna do that. Let's see. Yeah, you over here can... Attack. All right, fantastic. Yep, we're gonna stay over here with our submarine. This is great. Really, really great. We have the battleships kind of lagging behind, but you know what? That's all right. We also have another missile cruiser coming in. Take us like three turns to get up here. Not bad at all. This carrier is almost here. Not that it's going to do anything else for us, but still nice to have. Upgrade you guys. Where's the other one? There it is. Good. Ah, God, I just want this war to be underway, but I still need, these guys in position. Alright, and that is it completely full over here. I could kind of get into Kiev's land over here, but, I don't know. I think this is good for now. We have all the nuclear death robots over here, and that's just going to be a powerhouse just waiting to explode into the lands of Assyria. That's just fantastic. So, I'm thinking 2 turns, and we'd be good. We be good, yes. We be good here to get things underway. Because then we'll have units over here, and that just, yeah, that'll be fine. The Venta seeks a great musician. Well, we'll see. Don't have plans for one, but... Oh, hey! Golden Age! Perfect, about 500 gold a turn. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's great. That is great. Let's see. Right, La Venta, Monaco. Vilnius wants a road. Well, I don't really need to. You're already at 204. Jesus Christ. Is this going up? It seems like these are going up without me doing anything. Because they're already at 242 and stuff like that. Yeah, I haven't even done anything over there. Send you over to the front lines here. Good. One more, and the XCOM squads are ready. But I'm not going to wait for war on that one. I think I'll just go in. I'll go in no matter what with them. Oh my freaking god. This is why I hate barbarians. They just keep freaking spawning. Alright, battleships are coming in. Fantastic. Alright, one more turn, and we're declaring war no matter what. What do you want? Let's just have you build wealth for now. Yeah, just give us more money so that we can, you know, buy things over here. Berlin! Stadium? I don't know if we're actually going to need that. We're not going to need this either. National Visitor Center, what does this do exactly? Must have built a hotel. Oh, that's a hotel thing. I thought there was one for the police station. Of course, it's the National Intelligence Agency, which we would need to build the police station to see. Yeah, we don't have it anywhere yet. Screw it. We're not going to work on that. Let's just go ahead and work on wealth again. Actually, what am I doing? Let's just work on freaking giant death robots. Or more XCOM squads. Yeah, we'll do that. Perfect. We can still build the freaking Panzer. sure, I don't care about you. What did he propose? Repeal embargo Assyria. God damn it. Who are you gonna trade with? Jakarta? Oh no, it's Mataram. Sorry. Goodbye. Alright, yeah, those are the destroyers that are in place. Good, don't really care. I'm gonna wait. Just wait till that other guy can come down here. Alright, that submarine has to come up here, though. To watch New Carthage. We have a new policy, though. Let's see, what can we grab here that's going to help us out? Nothing, really, except for the gold cost of purchasing units. We're not really working on anything over here, so yeah, we might as well just go down it. Grab this. Yes, do that. Because if we need to start buying units, it's going to be great to have. What was it, universal healthcare? No. Mobilization, yes, cool. Plus, that means that the next time we can grab another tent down here. Which would be in 13 turns, not that far away. Okay, we have another great death robot. Yeah, they're fantastic. I love them. I am going to start spreading into Kiev, though, because I have no room. I'm really, really excited right now. We finally get to test our might with him. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to wait one more turn because I just noticed that while I'm moving all of these guys, I have a lot that can't do anything. And if I declare war, I'm going to want all of my navy to be accessible. Same with stuff down here. So yeah, we'll wait one more turn. One more. That's it. I promise. That's it. All right. Here we go. This is the last turn. You're in position. Good. In fact, what I'm going to start to do right now is just send them on over. Just send them all over. What the hell happened there? Okay. It's just dust. Fantastic. Wait, what happened here? Oh, yeah, you just moved. XCOM squads are arriving. Perfect. We're also building more up here in Berlin and again in Munich as well. We're going to move this destroyer up now because there's no point in keeping him there. All right, like I said, next turn we're warring. We are warring with Assyria. The big clashes of the Titans here. It's happening. It is happening. I'm predicting that I'm going to have the most trouble over here. The Navy, I think, will be able to kind of wipe these guys up pretty handily. I have good faith over here. Uh-oh. Assyria is now the ally. That's not good. Asshole. Well, I'll be sure to take that back before we declare war then.